What does this have to do with International Women's Day? All will be revealed next week.